Hi, I'm Joe. I teach photography at the School of Visual Arts in New York. If you're going to shoot a selfie, don't use a big camera like this. You're asking to use it as a gravity checker if you try to hold it up in the air with one hand like that. Even if you can hold it, you can't hold it steady enough to keep the motion of your own hands from making your picture blurry. You use your point and shoot camera, and you hold it above your eye line a bit. Everybody looks better when you point it down on them a little bit. Get the lens kind of lined up, bring your chin down very slightly, and hit the button. Don't be afraid to take a lot of pictures, because it's very hard to line the camera up this way when you can't look through the viewfinder. Don't be afraid to work through a few angles, and even better, if you're using a real camera, you can shoot verticals. People are vertical. Don't try to tip your chin up all the way where the camera is. The point is to keep it a little bit above your eye line. Usually you set the lens a little bit on the wide side so that if you're off one way or another, you're not cropping out your half of your head or your ears or something like that. If you're using your phone to take your selfie and you're looking in the mirror, don't look at the screen on the phone. Once you get the thing framed up, look at yourself in the mirror and then hit the button on the phone so that the picture happens then. And those are some tips for taking selfies.